붙여봐. 붙여봐.
Mr. Mathanda, what is today's special?
Sir, today's special, one guy pulls up a girl.
Thank you, Mr. I'm not asking about girl.
Sorry, sir.
I'm asking about the code.
Sorry, sir. Today's special, Nina.
Code?
Easy?
Yes, sir. I like it so much. I know, and I like it so much.
Can you meaning of easy?
Easy means?
Hey.
I'm right.
Not that, sir.
What's that?
Easy means English grammar planet, sir.
Whoa, what interesting.
Yes, sir.
Can you allow them?
Yes, sir. Allow them.
And now I can read about the names of persons, places, things, animals, birds. I have five kinds. Those are number one, personal noun, number two, common noun, number three, collective noun, number four, abstract noun, number five, material noun. Thanks. Next,
I am verb. I can deal action of subject. I, he, she, it, they. And noun are called action. For example, I eat mango. He goes to school. She writes notebook. He flies. He gets there.
Next, I am adjective. I can be qualities of persons, places, things. For example, Ramu is a good boy. Himalayas are beautiful. This knife are very sharp.
Excellent performance. Mathanda, give them a bag of gold coins.